Following the two variants with V8 engines, Mercedes AMG presents the SL43, a technically innovative entry-level model of the newly developed Roadster icon. Under the bonnet of the open-top 2+2-seater with fabric soft top is an inline four-cylinder petrol engine with 2 liters displacement that provides the befitting propulsion. This is the first time in the world that an electric exhaust gas turbocharger is being used in a production vehicle. This technology comes from Formula One. The system in the SL43 is a direct derivative of the development successfully used by the Mercedes-AMG Petronas F1 team for many years in the premier class of motorsport. The new form of turbocharging guarantees particularly spontaneous throttle response across the entire revved range, thereby offering an even more dynamic driving experience while increasing efficiency at the same time. The turbocharger is operated via the 48-volt electrical system, which also feeds the belt-driven starter generator. As a result, the Mercedes-AMG SL43 has an output of 381 horsepower and a maximum torque of 480 Nm, plus an additional short-term boost of 14 horsepower from the starter generator in certain driving situations. The new entry-level model in the SL family also shines with extensive standard equipment. In addition, numerous options that enhance comfort and safety offer a wide range of possibilities for individualization. The four-cylinder engine known as the M139, which has long been used transversely in Mercedes-AMG compact models without an electric exhaust turbocharger, is positioned longitudinally in the SL43. In the entry-level model in the SL series, which always features rear-wheel drive, it is also combined with the AMG SpeedShift Multi-Clutch 9G transmission for the first time. A wet start-off clutch replaces the torque converter. It reduces weight and, thanks to its lower inertia, optimizes response to accelerator pedal input, especially during spurts and load changes. The elaborately calibrated software ensures extremely short shift times as well as fast multiple downshifts if required. In addition, the intermediate throttle function in the Sport and Sport Plus driving modes delivers a particularly emotionally appealing gearshift experience. There is also the race start function, which ensures optimal acceleration from a standstill. The driving performance is up to par. From a standstill, the SL43 accelerates to 100 km per hour in just 4.9 seconds if required, and the top speed is 275 km per hour. In addition to the performance it offers, the entry-level model of the series is also distinguished by comparatively low consumption and emission figures.